I want to talk to you today about your short putting. A lot of golfers have trouble with short putts, and most of them that have real problems have an aim problem. They don't realize it, but they're not aiming their putter where they want the ball to start, and that causes problems when the stroke is short, it's quick, you don't have time to redirect during the stroke. Here's a drill that will help you if that's your problem. This is my short putt drill, and I want to show you the way you need to work on your aim. I've already measured 11 places around this hole. It's kind of like the hour hands of a clock. And if that was 6, this would be 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've got 11 now, and every one of them is 3 feet. I've got a tape measure here, and right there is the 3-foot mark. Or I can put a 7 iron down. It's just as easy, and I can put the marker at 3 feet. Now that I've got everything marked, I can get rid of these. And I'm ready to show you this drill. I've got to put a ball now at every position. Now, I want to show you what I do to make sure people don't have an aim problem on their short putts. Eddie is my son here. He's coming in, and he's got a teacher pointer on the face of his putter. This is a little aluminum bar. It's got a red straw pointing out from it, and it's built to be perpendicular to the putter face. So wherever that straw points is exactly where he's aiming his putter. Now this putt is going to break a little right to left because that's the downhill direction. And Eddie's going to aim just outside the hole and go ahead and strike it right on that line, Eddie. Okay, now move around. What this does, it emphasizes where you're aiming. In his mind's eye, that straw is already a third of the way to the hole when he's down behind the ball. Now you see that? That putt broke a little bit left. He didn't play enough break. Now wait, when you're playing this game, when you miss a putt, I thank you for missing that one, Eddie. You've got to go get it, bring it back, and putt it again, because you've got to make every one of these putts. This is on a fairly flat green. It's got a little break in it. He's aiming this one just maybe a taste outside the hole, just maybe right at the right edge. Perfect. Now once you do that, and you have 12 balls and you start making putts, as you move around, I want you to putt each putt and go get it until you make it. Then we have a game for you. It's called the short putt drill. And here's what we do. Let's Eddie, no, you can stay there. You stay there. You chose that putt to putt first. Eddie's going to putt one, then I'm going to putt one. This is the first hole. We're going to play a 12-hole match here. Okay, he makes his, and I step up. And I make mine. We're even after one. He putts another, I putt another. He makes, I miss, he's one up. He makes another, I miss, he's two up. And then I start putting the uphill putts, which are easier. The downhill putts are a little tougher. They're a little more touchy. They break a little more. And it all evens out over a 12-putt match. Now, when you get so you can go around without missing more than one or two, maybe make them all, you're ready to put this same setup on a sloping green. Find a hole with some slope around the cup and do the same game. If you play this game and you get competitive in your short putting, you're going to find on the golf course, you're going to putt your short putts a lot better.